My name is Garan Shima. I'm flying out of Lions Gym Coventry and 0-0-0, flying my debut. Growing up, I used to watch a lot of like Chuck Liddell and Rampage Jackson and stuff. So yeah, like they were like my first inspirations, kind of like just as like maybe like five years old. I'm a martial artist, bro. These people make people think they're a fighter. They're not fighters, bro. Fighters for 12 weeks and then they fall off. He's gonna realize soon, quick, that I'm cut from a different cloth, bro. I don't like waking up and not having a reason to wake up for. You know what I'm saying? It don't stop for me. Yeah, I'm training all the time. I live in camp. I didn't train just because I got a fight. I'm training all year. That's it, man. I just want to get in there, to be honest, bro. 100%. By the time I finish my amateur career, I'm gonna wrap up a good few belts. But I'm certain I'm gonna be talked about as the best amateur in Europe. I'm coming, man. There's no stopping me. I'm coming to take everyone out, bruv. It's just simple. There's a big difference between confidence and delusion. This guy is deluded, bruv. I feel like the only thing stopping me from stopping him is gonna be toughness. If he don't get stopped, I'll respect him. Do I think he's tough? No. Do I think he's gonna give up? 100%. He's gonna take a beat for 3 rounds. It's gonna be a bad night for him.